I like just beating the crap out of somebody. You know, I don't know why. I was raised that way.
Stop there, otherwise Wilson would have gotten six or seven more. Third down. Not happening thus far. Mike Daniels throws Charles for a loss.
Boy, nobody blocked him. And Mike Daniels, the leader of this defensive line for the Green Bay Packers, he rocks Jamal Charles.
Sets up second and 20. Smith sacked again. Mike Neal finishes him off along with Mike Daniels.
Mike Daniels called his name a lot tonight. The best inside pass rusher the Green Bay Packers have. Daniels and Clay Matthews made sure of it. The trouble, and for the second time in this half, the Green Bay defense takes him down. Mike Daniels, a loss of eight.
Into trouble, able to stiff arm his way out of it as he was under pressure by Mike Daniels, who's playing great. Stewart, nowhere to go. Play is just blown up by Mike Daniels. Does an excellent job for an inside type rusher. There. 24 up 10. This is picked off. Daniels. And the first turnover for Arizona in four plus games is an interception by Mike Daniels. Start the second half, so we'll see the Cardinals can at least get into field goal range, and that's not likely to happen now. Mike Daniels is there for the sack. Third sack.